อกบัวงามแม่น้ำสองสีมีปลาแซ่บหลายหาดทรายแก่งหินหินไทยนักปราชญ์ด้วยราชไผ่ธรรมงามล้ำเทียนพรรษาหาแต้มกอดประวัติศาสตร์ฉลาดภูมิปัญญาท้องถิ่นดินแดนอนุสาวรีย์คนสีอุบล
Hello welcome to อุบลราชธานี province
Now we are at ทุ่งสีเมืองปาร์ค
If you mention to อุบลราชธานี what is the first thing that you think of
what is candle sculpture that is identity and famous of อุบลราชธานี
Yes it is our best
Oh it's amazing
and the one thing you should not miss to visit there which is the temple
They are the most temples in Thailand.
And today, we will take to visit an important sanctuary in this temple.
The first, we are going to visit Wat Phan Nong Bua.
Okay, let's go.
Ubon Ratchathani Siwanalai
Hello, now we are here at Wat Phan Nong Bua.
We invite the specialist to give information. Let's go.
Who provide information.
Welcome to Wat Phan Nong Bua. Wat Phan Nong Bua is a Thammayutikai temple, one of important temple in Ubon Ratchathani. The highlight of this place is Si Mahapho Jedi, which the main Jedi was built in 1956 to honor 2,500 years of Buddhism. The Kimingo and White Jedi, similar to the Mahabodhi of Buddhakaya in India.
It stands in the middle of a marble slab, square with smaller stupa at its corner. Around this element, there are other layers notable. Mooding including a large recent ubosot with large low window and sitting Buddha at the front. On the four corner of pagoda base stands sculpture of Garuda with seven heads, Naga.
Okay, we are going to worship Buddha relic inside the jetty.
Wat Mahavanaram.
go inside to visit. Okay.
Welcome to Wat Mahawanaram. The object of this temple is Pha Chao Yai In Pang. In the attitude of Sabing Mala, Lao Art style, lap size of about 3 meters high and wide from his bending house to stand 5 meters. Top note is a stand Buddha image, Ubon Rajathani province, which is putting to legend a story to recount that there is one god with 3 Lord Buddha at Wat In Pang, Bora Vihan, Vieng Chan City, Lao, age of 1000 years.
And another party is enjoyed at Wat In Pang, Amphoe Nakhon Phanom, Nakhon Phanom Province. That is 1000 years old. The last is Pha Chao Yai In Pang, enjoyed at Wat Mahawanaram, Amphoe Mueang, Ubon Rajathani Province. About 200 years old. In the fifth lunar month, around April, every year has offering in the monk's arms. The Vesantara Jataka and put some gold leaf onto Pha Chao Yai In Pang. This is a traditional until today.
Now we are near Wat Si Ubon Rajathanaram.
It is the great one temple. Come to worship from inside.
เบิ่งห้อยสร้างแปลงเบิ่งพระแทนแทนใจสื่อความหมายว่าแผ่นดินเคยหุงแหงบอกลูกอุบลทุกคนเบิ่งแหงช่วยกันสร้างแปลงแผ่นดิน
เวลคัมทูวัดศรีอุบลรัตนาราม We will go inside to visit พระแก้วอุตลาค่ะ
Ordination Hall is in the same style as Benjama Bongkit Dusit Manaram, also known as Marble Temple. The exterior decoration is largely a rich baroque, and the lower part of Pao Bosot windows show Thai angels in various poses.The Buddha image is Pakea Butsalakam or Topaz Buddha and is Ubon Rajathani secret bought from Bisatthana Thanahut Lao.
Since it is above much larger space, the main hall contains the 12 centimeter high Topaz Buddha known asPakea Butsalakam, which is said to have been brought from Vietnam at the time of Bone Founding, carved in Chien San style over 1,000 years ago. It is the city's most sacred possession. Every year on April 13th, the Topaz image is taken around the city in possession.People parade the Buddha image for people to pay their respect to and bless.
temple and it's not far from the city. Go inside for worship.
The specialist give information.
วัดใต้พระเจ้าใหญ่องค์ตื้อ and important temple of Ubon Ratchathani It was built in 1779. Originally, there were two temples called by its order, Wat Tai Cheng and Wat Tai Ta. The main attraction of Wat Tai is its ordination hall which features a combination of style from three nations. The roof is of upright Thai style. The base a mix of Khmer and Vietnamese style. The temple house a large Buddha image wearing one tuna. An Asian hall mingling unit with the name of the temple was Wai. Okay, let's go.
ทุกคนสาธุว่าผมเกิดแค่9ปีแล้ว
Before we go inside, we have to take off shoes. The Buddha image in Wat Tai is Pa Chao Yai Ung Tu. Buddha is gold nine bronze and Vichai poster. Length width 51 inches and height 85 inches including base.พระเจ้าใหญ่องค์ตื้อ has been held spectacular Buddha in east of Thailand and very sacred. ตื้อ is mean number of Lanna people or Isan people. Buddhists take a lot of gold, bronze, alloy, silver, take all to casting to a spectacular Buddha. It cannot estimate.It has been called พระเจ้าใหญ่องค์ตื
้อ Okay, go in.
อุบลราชธานีศรีวนาลัยอยู่กับใจอยู่กับเราทุกคนทุกที่อุบลราชธานีศรีวนาลัย
Beautiful temple and important secret of Ubon already. If anyone is interested, can come to worship.
But more importantly, we should dress appropriately to respect the place.
Thank you.